Oh, one of my favorite parts of the morning. It is time for our Pet of the Weekend segment. Darlene from the SBCA of Monterey County is here. And we were talking about this earlier. It is really kitten season, isn't it?
It is kitten season. We are completely on board kitten season right now. We have, I believe, over 100 in our care right now and counting. We are getting kittens every single day, which happens during kitten season. Last year we had so many as well. This year I'm pretty sure we'll probably top last year.
So
numbers.
we need to find homes. This is
yes.
Boba?
This is Boba, just like the drink Boba. Yeah.
And you can't really hear him, but he's a purring machine.
He's
constantly going.
He is such a sweet boy. I'm falling in love with him. And he was one of our kittens that came in underage, and he was actually placed in foster care. So that's one of the many ways that you could help if you're not really particular into, I don't really want to adopt, but if you want to help out, fostering is a great way to go ahead and help out, because you help friends like him.
You help like kitties like Boba get ready for
adoption.
Yes,
exactly. Right? Sometimes we get kittens that are bottle babies who need to be fed every couple hours. Sometimes we have kittens who just need to be socialized, just like this boy. I know a lot of our staff does it as well. People in the community help us out. It really does help out whenever we get so many kittens, especially.
And
right
I always
now.
Point out that, you know, I love dogs. I'm a dog person, but they're so much more work than cats.
They
so
are.
If you're like, you know, if you're working all day and you think I can't have a dog, it's just not fair to the dog. Cats are the best pets because they're so independent.
They are.
They don't take as much time.
And if you're ever curious about it, fostering is a great way to go ahead and dip your toes into the water and be like, hey, maybe I might be ready for this. And then you could fall in love with friends like Boba.
I think you might fall in love with someone like Boba. If you are interested in adopting or want to see pets available for adoption, the best place to start is always the SPCA website, spcamc.org. You can kind of peruse at your leisure, see what animals are available, and then head on down. Go see which animal is going to pick you.
Right, totally.
That's
There's
always
so
the way
many.